Hey guys, it's me, monkeydragon here. Welcome back to another episode of our Fallout 4 Let's Play. Looks like Jack Cabot is having a freaking ball and a half in here. Let's start things off with a hard save, just in case something goes wrong, because you never know. You never know. Ooh, what's in here?
Kill everyone you see. Don't hesitate.
Oh, okay. Oh, I'm sorry. I killed everyone I saw. I didn't hesitate. No, he's probably gonna be pissed at me. We'll load. If someone was actually being that real, it would have been amazing.
Kill everyone you see. This. Don't hesitate. We can't let them release Lorenzo.
Okay, man. I got you. Oh, I didn't pick this up before the save. Or that. Quick save. Don't worry, I turned him to goo. He didn't get to say anything. They don't know we're here yet. Well, they might. I mean, we've been killing a lot of things, but, you know, chances and all that kind of stuff.
Got it.
Ooh, a plasma grenade. Fuck yeah. Could this get any red worse? Mining helmet. That was actually pretty sick. I've never seen a red mining helmet before. Is there anything else we could drop? What about... No, damn it. I meant apparel, you son of a witch. Okay, what can we drop in here? But there's a bunch of stuff. Sort of some vacs. Strengthened fiberglass. I think we actually need the strengthened fiberglass. This we actually don't need, but I kind of want to keep it. Nah, well, I mean, it doesn't weigh anything. Reinforced combat armor, that doesn't mean anything. Shadow leather, we already have plenty of shadow leather and plenty of studded leather. That's something we do have plenty of. What is this? Leather reinforced, we can drop that stuff. Okay, there we go. That's good enough for now. We'll be worried about picking up stuff later.
Tried to shut down the Afremlin field. That's the only thing keeping Lorenzo from breaking out of there. We need to get in there and stop it.
Hello, Jack. It's been a long time since I've had the pleasure of a personal visit.
Father, I will stop this.
My powers have grown, Jack. The artifact still has so much to teach me.
Oh, he's commanding the raiders.
I will be happy to teach you, too.
You know I can't let you out until I can remove the artifact. Let me see. Lucifer's balls. They've locked down all the security doors. I'll have to open them one by one from here while you work your way down the...
Okay, I got you, man. Well, here, I'll hard save.
Quickly now!
That's right. You need to shut down the containment field in order to open the door.
You're worth it!
One by one, bud. One by one.
I'm opening the main door.
That's right.
Hurry! The Afremlin's
in the container.
Hey, Lefty. How you doing, bud?
Apparently, even the simplest task was beyond your capabilities.
Hey, bud.
That's it.
Wait, he has four of the serum? Whoa.
My strength returning. Oh, I will finally be free.
Just getting warmed up over here.
Lefty was actually pretty easy. But then again, we're pretty powerful.
It's not
too
late.
Polymer combat.
It will take some time for him to regain his powers.
There we go.
We still have a chance.
Excellent.
To stop him.
Okay. Well, first, if you don't mind, I gotta drop off a bunch of this shit. I need to find some things that are actually aluminum. I don't really need that, despite the fact that it barely dropped anything. Plastic and acids. I guess I don't need that. Baseball to cork and leather. I have never really picked up leather before, so probably need to keep that. Camera cotton. Come on. Cutting board. I don't need anything with wood. The Clyde, dirty ashtray. We'll drop that. We'll drop those. Can't drop. Oh, come on. Give me something here I can drop that isn't really worth it. I'll drop those. Hot plates. I need circuitry, man. I need the circuitries. Oh, come on. Give me something here. I mean, I need nuclear material. That's something I absolutely do need. I can drop the bottles. God damn it. I'm so freaking overweight here. Oh, what kind of weapon can I drop? Oh, I can drop those. I'll drop the super sledgehammer. There we go. I'll give me a hard save. So what does he want me to do? Kill him?
Don't.
Let's see. What does he want me to do?
Listen to me, son. He's the crazy one. You know this. Look at what he's done to me.
I built a failsafe into the containment grid. Switch the four Afremlin generators to manual override, and I can flood his cell with a leap.
Oh, shit. He's really going to kill him?
Of Zeta radiation.
Do the right thing.
Zeta
radiation. Open this door and let me out.
Killer free. Let's actually see what happens if we free him. can't dislike that.
Hi.
Ah, at long last, you did the right thing.
Thank you.
Father, don't do this.
Too late, Jack. Why don't you wait there so that we can have that little chat that's so long?
Hey! Nice. Surgical general. Nice.
It seems Jack doesn't want to talk to his
father. I just
want to
see what happens. I probably am going
to
kill him.
You have to kill him, you know. And all the rest of them.
Return to Cabot House. Complete tackle prison. Cabot.
How long have you been locked up in here?
My loving son trapped
Did he
me
kill
here
him?
In the year of our Lord, 1898, so... almost 400 years. I think you were about to agree to helping me kill Jack and the rest of my traitorous kin, yes?
No, man.
I never agreed to kill anybody.
Why else would you have opened that door?
Yeah.
There's only one way forward now. But don't worry. You
this
will
is pretty
be
fucked.
Rewarded. What Jack has taken from me, I will bestow upon you freely. The gift of immortality. But
that
first,
actually sounds
I
pretty
have
sick.
Some unfinished business to deal with. With your help, I trust. Meet me at Cabot House.
Okay, no, we're not going to free this guy. No, I'm sorry. Like, it sounds like a cool idea, but we're not going to do it. As much as, it sounds cool to live forever and all that kind of shit, but nah, man. Okay, I'm sorry, bud. Wish I could, but you were pretty murderous. You were getting really murderous there. I wish we could have been friends, man. I think this could have been a beautiful relationship. Kid like that.
I'm sorry, Father. I did everything I could to avoid this. I believe I was close to finding a way to remove the artifact.
Liar! Get upon me here forever if you'd had your way, puny worm. Do you truly think you have the power to destroy me?
Goodbye, Father.
Ah, that's our core.
Don't leave
Lorenzo's suit. Oh, yeah, let's actually see what it does. I was hoping to take the artifact. Where's Lorenzo's suit? +2 charisma. Oh, I was hoping he was going to do something else, like a +3 charisma or something. Like, something really valuable. But it wasn't.
Yeah.
So we'll just go and pick up that. That's pretty nice. Vegetable stew. We've actually never had any vegetable stew. I'll just grab these things. No, we're overweight because we're eating too much. We're too fat, guys. We're fat people. Oh, okay, we have something we could drop here. Dog armor. No, I kind of like the dog armor. We'll drop... Fuck. Actually, alloy manual and that stuff is pretty valuable, to be 100% honest. What can we drop here? Do we have, like, purified water on us or something that we can get rid of? Here, I'll just pop some of these things. Oh, we're going to have to eat a lot of these. What? How do we have radiation? We have the thing where, like, we're not able to take radiation when we eat food. Oh yeah, I forgot. We have the mysterious serum. We have a bunch of that now. Let's find out what happens.
We didn't have any other choice, did we?
Right. What would he have done? Decide for yourself. Agree, disagree.
What would he have done if he'd gotten free?
Oh, he would have killed both of us. And then the rest of my family. And that would only have been the beginning. His crimes, back when he was free. It was only because of my family's influence that he ended up here, rather than on death row. The world now, it's a world made for monsters. Nothing could have stopped him. No, I've answered my own question. We truly had no choice.
Out of a gem. You didn't care about Lorenzo, sorry for your loss. What
I
now?
I need to bury my father and shut down this place. I won't be back here again. Before you go, I couldn't have done this without your help. I think this is fair compensation. I won't be needing your services after this.
Oh, if I'm robotic caps, thank you. I was hoping for like a really special like laser weapon or something. Bit cool. Don't need me, reward.
You don't need me anymore.
No, Without Parsons to run, I don't think I'll need such an extensive staff.
Reward, thanks.
Great. Thanks.
One more thing. I've done so much research on the artifact. I may be able to do something with it. Come back and see me at Cabot House in a week or so. All my research may not have been completely in vain.
Good. I was hoping to get some kind of rare shit out of this. Maybe we'll get something like really cool out of it. I don't know. It'd be nice to see. Okay, how the fuck do we get out of here now? Obviously, we're going to go to the Cabot House or whatever. So I guess there's another quest we can do. Speak with Paladin Dane, investigate the thing. We'll search for the toys at the factory, which means we're just going to be killing a bunch of raiders. Okay, so how the fuck do we get out of here? Oh, yeah, there's an elevator here. Yep. 100% forgot. Okay. Oh, first we're going to have to drop by home because I have a lot of stuff. I think you come here, Lady B. Get in the elevator. Okay, not too late. I don't care anymore. Give me your chance. You broke my heart.
You broke my heart in twain. I thought you cared about me, but no, you just ran away.
Evil laughter.
Yay, we're back.
See, it wasn't that easy peasy. We just had to deal with, like, immortal gods and stuff. I mean, who doesn't do that on a regular basis? Although, I really want to find out what the fuck we can do with that mysterious serum. I mean, beyond becoming gods. Like, we can go to, like, any place ever and just live. Like, if they're like, hey, you want to go to the radiation zone? It's like, oh, you'll need, like, heavy armor. You'll get irradiated. Nah. And just Hulk the fuck out. And then just walk out there, and just, like, radiation is just, like a shield. Like, if you can imagine, like, a dome. Just, like, a dome of, like, protected energy. And you're just seeing, like, radiation bounce off of it. It's like that. It's gonna be insane. I mean, my god. Negative 36,000 rads, plus 5 strength, and what was it, like, 50 endurance or damage resistance? Like, oh my god, that is so insanely strong. So insanely strong. I wonder what would've actually happened if we sided with him. If he would've just, like, went... If he would have just, like, killed us. Or if, like, he would have actually given us the task to immortality. I feel like that would have been too powerful. Like, it's something that you would have been offered and then taken away. And you would just been like, ah, oh, well, fuck, I didn't get what I wanted. Then we would have took a hat or whatever and just done something with it. Equipped it and then become, like, gods. Just walk around with telekinesis. Oof. That sounds like a really awesome game mechanic. We allow our players to become gods. And store all junk, okay. Which immediately drops me down by a lot. Come here, hon bun. I need to pick up your weapons, if you don't mind. I didn't realize I had this much shit on you, to be honest. Why do you fucking have rounds? You're not a bullet person, lady. Sometimes I wonder whether or not she accepts what I've given her. Chinese officer's sword, all that's just getting dropped. Eventually we'll sort out all this stuff. That's Zeta again. I want to take a quick second at. Zeta wave barrel. Yeah, see, this is something that we've had before. So this is what's equipped, right? Yeah, Zeta wave barrel. Which, what does it change? Nothing. I feel like there should be something here. I guess this is the only Zeta thing. Sharpshooter's grip. Oh, it's just like a little thing at the top. Whoa, what does this do? So increased fire rate, increased rate of fire, hold to fire charge, oh, of additional electrical energy. Oh, okay, I got you now. So that thing's pretty cool. I just wish there was an actual use for it. It doesn't seem like it's actually practical. Like, it's pretty cool that it shoots like red energy and stuff. Like, that's pretty badass. But at the same time, when the fuck are we gonna use something that only shoots like 3 damage worth of something? Like, in all reality, it's like pretty useless. And drop that all off. Yeah, because we didn't get anything we wanted. Okay, let's get a hard save. And let's go out. So right now it's telling us that we have things in here. That's just because we've picked up the donkey stuff. But there's actually the things we're looking for are somewhere in here, if I remember right. So where are they? Combat zone. It's somewhere in these buildings. I just can't remember where. It might even be up here. I would know the building when I see it. It might actually be near the Cambridge police station. That one really crazy building. I guess we'll kind of walk around until eventually we'll find it. We will find it. Because I don't really want to pick up the thing. I kind of want to actually go through there, because there's a lot of valuable stuff through there. And I doubt I'll find it again. Man, I wish it didn't tell me to go here. Like, it's telling me to go somewhere else entirely different. And now it's like, oh, I'll just go here. Like, no, you son of a witch. I don't want to. Just let me go to the original place and still in there. Because if you guys don't know, it's trying to make me take the pony, mechanical pony things that have, like, a bunch of gears and stuff in them. Because they're very valuable. Well, they're valuable just in general of, like, parts, because they have, like, gears, springs, steel, other stuff like that that are in there. I think probably copper and stuff like that, too. Like, it's actually is pretty valuable. Oh, okay. I thought we were traveling to the police station. Where the fuck are we?
This is gonna be a piece of killer,
I don't think this
baby.
Is the right place.
Show me what you've got.
Oh, hey. Fuck.
Time to make this.
What the fuck jump was that, dude? He literally jumped at her and then changed his trajectory. Oh, fuck. Fuck, 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 fuck. The car's gonna blow. Fuck. Fuck. Dude, these fucking mines. Fuck. Fuck, man. Fuck. These mines are insane. Okay, let's just go and wander through town. Where did you come from, lady? Hey. No, you don't want none of this, baby. How you doing, Mub? Do you like turning into goops? I know, I like turning into goops. You look like you need goops. Ah, damn it. I thought he was a goop kind of person. I'll take the bottle caps for free. Okay, I think that the actual building that we're looking for is across the water. Yeah, because none of these buildings are tall enough. Because it was like in a really big building. So it's somewhere over here. Let's go to the pubic library, because I think it's somewhere back there. Yeah, because it was like a really tall building in a space. Like, I can picture it right now, because I've been there before, but I never got close enough to, like, learn the location. And then I went to some factory or something for a quest, picked up some of the parts, took them back, and then next thing I knew, it's like, oh no, you don't need that location, you gotta go back into your fucking endless hoard of inventory, sort through it, and eventually find the fucking robot fucking donkey horse thing. Like, nah, just take me to the building, damn it. I don't know why they do these things to me. It just feels like they want to hurt me. I mean, do they really want to make me cry? Come, sometimes it feels like that. They really do want to make me cry. And what the fuck is this thing on the left? Is that like a kiln or something? Some kind of forge? It has to be some kind of forge, right? Yeah. Okay, pubic library. Oh, we're here. Let's hopefully eventually find this thing. So where's Diamond City at? So I just have a reference point. Okay, it's over there. So I think it's... I don't think it's that way. I think it's more this way. We'll find it, guys. Don't worry. Eventually, one of these times. I feel like in a movie where we're just fast traveling, like, through different places. Oh, did I just kill a friendly? Fuck. Fuck, are these my... Fuck, are these my buddies, dude? I feel like they were. Oh, I'm really sorry if these were. I really feel like I just killed some of my followers, man. Fuck me. Did I just do that? Did I just, like, end a supply line somewhere? No, it looks like all my supply lines are still connected. Okay, let's keep going. I really feel like I killed some of my followers there. Which is nothing to laugh at. I just killed innocent civilians. What? What the hell are you wanting at? Frickhead. Ooh, I don't think that's it. No, it's more of a circular building in a way. Eventually we'll find it. Don't worry. Fuck, is this Diamond City? I really hope it's not.
What just happened? Shit.
Yes, it was. I have no clue. Fuck me! Dude, we're in the middle of, like, hostile territory, and I'm just killing fucking friendlies, man.
Oh my god.
I thought Diamond City was really far away. Nope, I immediately turned right back into it. Okay. Hey, Diamond City, I didn't in a life kill you guys or attack you in any way. It's not a thing that happened. It was my bad. That was all my bad.
Don't hey, lady, how you doing? That place is
just passing through. Oh, wow, that's not... That sounds racist in some way. Oh, yeah, there's that place. I think it's somewhere close by. I think it's over here for some reason. Was this it? This may actually be it. I don't know. It feels like it could be it. No, maybe not. Because it's one of those robot facilities. Street sewer. No, that's definitely not it. Nope, no one's here. Oh, fuck, fuck, fuck. Oh, good, I fucking melted him before he blew his load. Oh, hey, bud. Good quick save. Yeah, smash her, smash her. No, 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 don't go for me. Don't go for me. Go for someone else. Whew. What do you get? Reduces damage while blocking our sprinting. That's actually pretty nice. I will 100% take that, and I'll take this free mini nuke. Thank you. And that right there is energy resist. I have a feeling we're actually getting close. Oh, a bottle cap mine. Something's out there. I will take all that. Okay, that's not a way through. Is this a way through?
Find him.
Nope, you don't understand. The car's gonna blow.
I lost him.
Okay, I didn't pop a reload. Damn it. Come on, reload, baby. Reload, reload, reload.
No, you won't.
Let's get first person in here. Nope. There we go. I'm wounded. You suck. Whew. Easy peasy. Let him squeezy. What else you got for me, babe? Anything? I think we actually are getting pretty close. At least it feels like it. Oh, come on. It's one of these factories. It's one of those fucking robo dime factories, whatever the hell it is. Oh, come on. I know you're somewhere, baby. Maybe it's not back here. Maybe it is the other side. Might actually be back there. Oh, yep, there's my place. Okay, I guess let's give way back here a try. Combat zone, medical base. Oh, robotics. Let's see. Customer robotics. That actually sounds like it could be it. It's like some robot place. So something robotics sounds pretty damn close to what we were looking for. We'll have to see. I'm not sure. It could be pretty freaking sick. That actually sounds really freaking beast now thinking about it. We'll have to do a thing. Yeah. So I'm just clicking away in my head of like where we should go or how I could find this thing, and I really have like no freaking clue beyond the fact of just walking around out here. Because I know it's like somewhere in this region, because I've walked past it so many times, I don't think I've actually discovered the location, if you guys get what I'm saying. Is that the customer's? Oh, no, that's not it, damn it. It's a much bigger building. Okay, so it's... What the fuck just blew up? I'll just have to go back farther into here. I'll know it when I see it. That's as much as I can do. Right now, at least. Whoa, hey, bud. That, he was like an inch away from stabbing you, hon. You have no idea. Who's out there? Just leave it be. You hit me, I'll hit you. Warned you. Anyone else? You guys just want to let this be. That's what I thought. It's best to let it be. Holy fuck. Hey, bud. Hey, bud. Hey, bud. Nope, you really don't want to hit me, bud. That's something you don't want to do. They call me the Mr. Swatter. It's actually a quick save. There we go. Who else wants some, huh? Huh? Shrekking all your moms. Hmm? That's what I thought. All you guys better shut the hell up. Yep, playtime. That's what it is. Ugh, it's so hard to lead these shots. It's like shooting a fucking softball at someone. Ah, come on. Pop the corner.
I was just getting warmed up.
I imagine you were. Ooh. Oh, reduce robot damage. I was hoping for something a little bit cooler. Oh yeah, I forgot. We were actually supposed to go clear out Quincy or something. Yeah, that was our plan. Where's this fucking thing? Oh, it's there. No, I didn't see it, but I didn't see it.
Someone there?
Nope. You mean that's it? I love how it just like aimbotted me so hard. It was just like, oh, nothing's there. Then, boom, insta locked onto me and just shot. But I took it out too quick. That's why they call me the fastest person in the world, or the fastest on the trigger, or sensitive trigger. I don't know, something cool and western and like fast shooter kind of thing. I have no idea what to deal with these places. Oh, hey. Believe me, dude, I am wasted. You have no idea. Oh, fuck.
It's in over.
Okay, that's not cool. I really don't want to do this, bro. Ooh, level up, I'll take that. I was actually worried about my health, and then... Oh, okay. Well, that's a nuclear explosion. Oh, shit, rats! Fuck!
Man, fuck this! I'm out! Yeah. What was that?
I guess that's why they call you survivalist, right? Oh, it was just a regular glowing butterfly. I thought it was gonna be like a legendary thing. Okay, let's get a quick save. Why would that even give me rads? Okay, it's for surely going to be somewhere around here. Come on. Oh, yeah, we leveled up. Let's go and take our level up. So what were we planning to do this level? We already max toughness. We're max rifleman thing. Life giver. I really don't need Medicaid because I don't take any medication. Let's just up our endurance, I guess. Yeah, let's go and up our endurance. Oh, you know what? Actually, let's do this. Let's see what our health is. So it's at 469, okay? 469, let's up our endurance by one. Let's see what it is now. Whoa, that went up 30 points of HP. So like every single time we kind of put a point into it, we're actually going to get a lot of, we're going to get a big old health boost. Let's get a heart save. Okay, so we may actually just keep on doing that, at least until 9. So one more point, and then the bobblehead, and then the strength form. That was the sound of your mama sucking my life. Because she's a succubus. Yeah. Deal with that. Okay, we may have went a little bit too far. I think we're on the outskirts of a place. Yeah, because there's the waterfront there. You have to dip in. What is this place? Pikmin Gallery. That sounds disturbing. I'm going to go ahead and pass. Oop, fence. Good thing there's no traps out here. Yeah, we need to get back more into town. We're on the waterfront directly, and it's definitely not on the waterfront. Let's curve in here. Get a quick save. Okay, factory, factory, factory. Eventually we'll find it, guys. And if not, then we'll die trying. Okay, that's a dead end. Let's curve around. Please forgive me. I don't mean you any harm. Oh, come on. Where the F is this factory at, man? I want to find it. Oh, yeah. Hey, we were here before. He said like a week. Whoa, I'm no hostile. Dude, I'm no hostile. You told me to come back like in a week. Granted, I'm here about like, I don't know, 8 days earlier, but still. We're all friendlies. I mean, hell, I saved your family's or master's lives because you're a robot and you're not a part of the family. That'd be weird. Okay, come on. You're somewhere around here. I know it. I can just feel it in my bones. What, you wanna fuck? Around? That's what I thought. Better run. We needed a curve in right here. Oh, good, it's a road. I couldn't tell. Who the hell's funny? Get pwned. Are you a raider? Art, who the fuck is Art? What? How are there multiple arts? What the fuck is this?
Think a commonwealth what? Boy's gonna give up that easy.
What the fuck?
Think I'm scared,
how are there two of these guys? How are there multiple arts? What the fuck? Who's more hurt? Let's see.
Shit.
Okay. Well, this one's actually more hurt because he's not taking any cover. They're just trading blows hardcore. Sooner or later, one of them's gonna die and I'm gonna talk to him.
You or me?
If I can.
Hey.
Please.
Yeah, come here, dude. I want to talk to you.
Look.
I'm
not that interested in chatting right now. That thing was wearing my face.
Art. So he's a robot, dude? Holy shit.
What?
Like a synth. Let's see. Synth component! Oh my god, he was a fucking synth, dude! Oh my god. No, let's actually save him. Let's save him, okay. Now that we know what was actually going on. I couldn't figure it out. I thought there were clones or brothers or something like that, but no, they were- it's a fucking synth! It was a fucking synth! Oh my god.
Look at all the blood.
Point anything good on him.
I need to get out of here.
Yeah, fucking synth component.
Please. I just want to be alone.
Oh my god, it was a fucking synth, dude. What the fuck? That's so creepy. Okay, guys, I think we're going to end it here on that really fucking weird note. So hopefully you guys have all enjoyed. And, yeah, I'll let you know if we ever find that fucking place. I'm looking. That's all I really got, guys. Peace.